driving down Little Cottonwood Canyon right now, and I just wanted to show my future self and anybody else who cares how beautiful it is. It's after a rainstorm right now, so we have extra beauty on the road. I don't know if you can see the mist on the road, but you can definitely see the clouds just hugging the canyon walls. Dense condensation accumulated. So thick you can't even see through it. Going right down into it. Oh, look at that. It clears. That's the beauty of Salt Lake, the Cottonwood Canyons, and the Wasatch Mountains. It's kind of like Hawaii, where you know you might get a storm for like an hour, and then it'll be blue skies, and then another come rain again. But Salt Lake, in the winter time, springtime, it snows, doesn't rain, but the same concept. Second gear right now, cruising nicely. This is one of the most beautiful and scenic drives that I've ever had down the canyon. Glad I could share it with you and my future self. Coming up upon a rock on this right hand side. It's the most dangerous rock in the world. It's actually only being held up by this stick. You'll see a little stick propping it up. If someone were to remove that stick, that rock would tumble. So be careful if you're here. You see somebody standing by the stick ready to knock it out. To the bottom here. That concludes the most majestic part. So I will, I'll never see you because you're watching this video, but you might see me later. I hope you enjoyed it.